today at Dance Place, annual Dance Africa celebration, and here's what's going on.